there are several big advantages to being in a practice like Texas Back Institute. One is being involved in the academics, so we are teaching the fellows, we're working on developing new products and that sort of thing, and that's wonderful. But when we have a patient with a difficult problem, we can run these ideas by several different people who are expert in different micro aspects of spine. For instance, if I have a patient with a big deformity problem, I might take it to Dr. Lieberman, or a patient that is maybe a candidate for an artificial disc, I'll take it to Dr. Blumenthal or Geyer to see if they think that that's the right way to approach this patient. So we do have resources in the practice to take care of every different type of spine problem.